Welcome back. This is your boy Moshi, and today we will be finishing this mission 15. Depends how Emma behaves, but we can definitely finish this. The culmination of months of work. I think about a year. I went casual for a really long time. You know the Greek raids when they added difficulties? Yeah, that's when I stopped. Let's slow Mordo. Let's do Mordo first. Still drain. I think this slow. I keep getting those two mixed up. Slow. So we'll be good right now. Let's target Emma. She doesn't have diamond form yet. She's charged now. She lost her charge. Let's do a stun. Nice. Ultimate. Pop, pop, pop. Nope. BB's gonna finish this. Let's see if he does. Oh, come on, gotta finish this then. Wow, so it's Doc Ock then. Let's look at our goodies. I don't know who needs this. Okay, that's good. Doom is always good. Let's take a look. Who needs? I think this is a blaster. Yeah, it is. It's tech. Ultron though. Who needs this one? Superior Transcendent Talisman. Sounds like a mystic. I don't do mystic. That's good. I only have one. Well, that's because that's the one from that. This is bio, maybe? Nope. Mutant. Ah, yes. This is it right here. I need this for Infinity Watch. I have everything else for Doom right now. I need this one too for the mutants. That was Silver Surfer and Doom and someone else. Maybe more than Infinity Watch. Let's see here. Is that essence, right? A warlock needs it. Adam Warlock. That was a good adventure. Let's unlock him. It's looking like I'm not getting Warlock this time. I need 130 what's her name? Polaris. Everyone else is 50. So I have 3 mil and I have an orb. I didn't even look if I got any gold orbs. I don't want to waste the let's take a look. I don't want to waste the milestones. Get the maximum. So I need 1.2. Not even. Take a look at our placement. Ah, it doesn't even say. Next one's gonna be a time run. Let's look at our achievements. Tech, thank you. More Hulk shards, they need to fix that. Place it with something. That would be it, guys. Thank you for watching. Next one, I'll be doing a review. I'll see you in a bit.